篮球慈善赛再次会在北京举行。我们想问一下，这个篮球慈善赛，你想传达一个什么样的理念？
这个慈善赛呢，我们主要的是想帮助那些四川的一些孩子，还包括一些边远地区的一些孩子，重建他们的校舍。另外像您说的这个非常重要，就是向大众传达一些一个非常积极的信息，就是说，我们生活这些怎么说呢，生活在大城市中的居民也好，成员也好，我们有责任也有义务去帮助更多的人。
那您对慈善的理解是什么样的？
怎么说呢？举一个也许我认为还可以算恰当的，虽然都是球队，但是从整个的篮球联盟来说，只有大家都好了，你才能变得更好，你才能变得更好。所以慈善也是的，你只有帮助到更多人，你就使这个国家的更多人受到更多的关爱。这样情况下，才有助于同时有助于你自己的提升。如果你想做得更好的话。
I think Jonas is very young and very talented player, you know, and he need to work hard. Will be every single night.
Whether it be a regular season or a preseason or whatever it is.
His homework come back, so I was very very impressed to see that how he took it. You know, professionally, seriously, you know, as a perfectionist, he wanted to learn it, and he came with determination. And the last day was the most beautiful because everything was refined.
I would have made him run the court.
Okay.
I would have shot a lot of hook shots on him that he would not have been able to block. But who knows? Yeah, you got to go out there and put it to test.
The great Socrates said, "Even when an elephant is down, even an ant will try to kick him." So you know, my team's not really doing well right now, and everybody else is in first, and everybody else is da 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 da. So you know, but don't act like I haven't been there and I haven't done that. The rules, because of me. You know, it says that when you get hit in the chest, you're supposed to fall back. You get the call. Matter of fact, I'm gonna let you go to some footage where you see me taking the charge.
We just assume that it ain't broken. You're not gonna try to fix it. Okay.
Por favor. Falso.
Te equivocas. Es verdadero.
Bueno, que me voy a pasar bien con esa poda ahora.